off with inviting just very, very close friends. And I just realized that it was more and more and more, and before I've even realized, it's become a quite a big thing, in the sense that a lot of my friends from the industry are coming. And I'm very happy. I think we're all extremely excited with the way the film is doing, and I think these kind of films in one's career are very, very rare, and I think it calls for a celebration. And most importantly, I think it's a film that not just the critics, but I think the audience and the entire industry has celebrated the film, and I want to share that happiness with everyone. I think everyone who I know, everyone who I've worked with, every director, every co-star, a lot of my colleagues, even if I've not worked with them, maine sabko invite kiya hai. A lot of people are coming, but a lot of people are not in town.
Great, fantastic, very light, and fulfilled. I'm really happy. I'm really happy for the team, the whole team.
Sir,
you also said expert
at both. It was special from the beginning.
Sir, but
I think Deepika ne kaam hi aisa kiya hai. I think she's the diamond of the whole film. I think she's the way she's discovering herself as an actor. Long way to go, and she will ending her.
I'm very happy for Deepika, so God bless her for a wonderful performance that she's given.
Yeah, मेरा ये मानना है कि जो अगली फिल्म सुजीत सरकार बनाएंगे, I hope he makes an even better film.
The whole film is brilliant, everyone's loved it, and even I'm really looking forward to celebrating with them. So I think, you know, whenever you have a great script and the team works really hard, it works.
I think I actually messaged her saying this was her, I think this was her best performance, at least for me. I think one of her bestest films and one of her best performances. So I've known her from the beginning days, so I'm very happy to be here today.
इन्हें किसने का बहुत वेरी गुड, वेरी वेल. बहुत सिंपल फिल्म है लेकिन बहुत अच्छी चल रही है, और हम सबके लिए खुश है. अमित जी, दीपिका एंड इरफान एंड डायरेक्टर एज वेल, और जो कॉन्सेप्ट बना है बहुत अच्छा है. सुपर फिल्म है. इट्स स्टिल गोइंग स्ट्रॉन्ग. फैन अभी ऐसे पीकू जैसे लाइक करने लगे. पीकू जैसे फिल्म में बहुत आनी चाहिए, और वी आर वेरी हैप्पी टू बी एसोसिएटेड विद दिस आर्टिस्ट.
हाँ, हम लोग रेस्ट में काम के आगे करेंगे ना, डेफिनेटली, और डिफरेंट करेंगे.
कोशिश जारी है, कोशिश जारी है. मैं शायद एक अच्छी पिक्चर में आ जाऊँगा बहुत जल्दी.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.